You know, I think plant-based diets are really inclusive because we have a lot of people that are non-dairy, a lot of people that don't like meat, a lot of people don't react well to milk and meat-based products. So I actually love plant-based diets because it offers, like, a lot of people a place to eat where they couldn't always find something suitable for them. I really love our cheese quesadilla here because the fact that it tastes exactly like a cheese quesadilla I've had. Yeah, but it's like, it's plant-based. I don't know how it's even done. It's kind of magical, but that's my favorite.
What do you do to stay fit?
You know, I was just telling someone down there, besides I drink a lot of water and I try to eat well, I'm really happy. I got a good dog. I sleep well. You know, I'm happy in my friends and relationships, and I think that makes me in better shape than any food will ever do. Just like feeling good keeps me looking good.
But you're also like going a lot to the gym, right?
The gym? Yeah, I love Pilates. I actually take a Pilates class down the street and a boxing class down the street on Melrose. I love Melrose, it's kind of like my backyard. But yeah, Pilates, boxing, anything I can do really.
So you get like motivated by your love doing it?
Yeah, I love doing it. I love getting a workout in. Honestly, I didn't have a butt before, and then people taught me how to get a butt, so now I have a butt. So I try to maintain that butt. Yeah. It's really appearance driven.
What is like the worst pickup line you ever heard?
Oh my God, the worst pickup line I ever heard is definitely, it's gotta be a dick pic, you know? Just a straight up dick pic. I think that's the laziest one I've ever heard. And they're not always that great. I mean, at least put something, you know. Yeah, come up with something else. I think the worst one is a dick pic for sure. Can't top that.
What do you get complimented the most?
I get a lot of compliments on my boobs, or my chichis. My boobs, they're kind of crazy. But sometimes my eyes, you know, when people stop looking at my boobs, they notice my eye.
Okay, one last question, what makes you happy?
What makes me happy is definitely my food, friends, family, and my dog, Tosh. He's my blind one-eyed dog. He's the love of my life.
Thank you for talking to us and have a nice evening.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you.